हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू चैप्टर फोर्थ, दैट इज प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री। लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 4.3। फर्स्ट सम, कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल MORE, वेयर MO इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर, OR इज इक्वल टू 4.5 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल M इज इक्वल टू 60 डिग्री, एंगल ओ इज इक्वल टू 105 डिग्री एंड एंगल आर इज इक्वल टू 105 डिग्री। लेट्स कंस्ट्रक्ट क्वाड्रिलेटरल MORE। दिस इज रफ स्केच ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटर MORE डेट वुड हेल्प अस इन डिसाइडिंग अवर स्टेप्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर MO इज 6 सेंटीमीटर, OR इज 4.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड एंगल M इज 60 डिग्री, एंगल O इज 105 डिग्री एंड एंगल R इज 105 डिग्री। नाउ वी विल ड्रॉ अ लाइन सेगमेंट ऑफ 4.5 डेट इज OR। सो वी राइट हियर OR। दिस इज 4.5 सेंटीमीटर। नाउ वी विल टेक ओ एज ए सेंटर एंड वी विल कंस्ट्रक्ट एंगल 105 डिग्री। यू कैन सी इन रफ स्केच 8.0, हियर एंगल इज 105 डिग्री। वी कंस्ट्रक्टेड एंगल 105 डिग्री 8.0। क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज 105 डिग्री एंगल। Now we will take 6 centimeter. You can see in the rough sketch MO is 6 centimeter. So we will take 6 centimeter radius in compass. You can see here this is 6 centimeter and take O as a center and cut the line of 105 degree angle. This is point M. So we write here M. Students, you can see in rough sketch that angle R is 105 degree angle. So we constructed angle 105 degree 8.0 R. Clear? Now we will construct angle M. Angle M is 60 degree. So we will construct 60 degree angle at point M. We constructed angle M is 60 degree. Students, you can see here line of 60 degree and line of 105 degree intersect to each other at point E. This is E. So MORE is required quadrilateral where MO is 6 centimeter, this is 6 centimeter, OR is 4.5 centimeter, angle O is 105 degrees, angle O is 105 degree, angle R is 105 degree also and angle M is 60 degree. Clear students? So this is our required quadrilateral MORE. Now we will take second part, quadrilateral PLAN. Let's construct quadrilateral PLAN where PL is equal to 4 centimeter, LA is equal to 6.5 centimeter, angle P is equal to 90 degree, angle A is equal to 110 degree and angle N is equal to 85 degree. So students, as you know that the sum of all angles of quadrilateral is 360 degree. In quadrilateral PLAN, all angles are given but we will find angle L. So you can see is we can find angle L as 75 degree. We use angle sum property of quadrilateral. Students, you can see here, this is rough sketch that would help us in deciding our steps of construction. First, we will draw a line segment of, as you can see here, this is a line that is AL. We will write here 6.5 centimeter. Now we will construct angle 110 degree at point A. Students, we construct angle 110 degree by using protractor. Clear? You can see here, this is 110 degree. Students, you have learned construction of angle by protractor in class 6th. Now we will draw a line of angle 110 degree. We will write here 110 degree, and we will give the name of this line is XA. Students, you can see in rough sketch, angle L is 75 degree. So we will construct 75 degree angle at point L. Students, you can see here, I constructed 75 degree angle at point L. Now we will draw PL. PL is 4 centimeter is given. So we will take 4 centimeter radius in compass. You can see here, 4 centimeter radius in compass. Now we will take L as a center, and we will draw an arc. This arc cut the line of angle 75 degree at point P. Students, this is P. PL is 4 centimeter. Clear? Now we will construct 90 degree angle at point P. You can see in rough sketch, I constructed 90 degree angle at point P. So we write here 90 degree. Students, you can see here, the line of angle 90 degree and line of angle 110 degree intersect to each other at point N. So this is point N. Students, this angle become 85 degree. You can verify by protractor. It becomes 85 degree. So PLAN is required quadrilateral. Students, third part you have to solve by yourself. Now we will solve fourth part. Rectangle OKAY, where OK is equal to 7 cm, KA is equal to 5 cm. Now solve fourth part. Rectangle OKAY, where OK is 7 cm and KA is 5 cm are given. Students, OKAY is a rectangle. As you know that opposite sides of a rectangle are of equal length. OK is opposite sides of AY. So AY becomes 7 cm. Same, KA is opposite sides of OY. So OY becomes 5 cm. Clear, students? This is the rough sketch of rectangle OKAY. And you can see here, OK and AY is 7 cm and KA and OY are 5 cm. You have already learned that all angles of rectangle are right angles. Right angles means 90 degree. So, angle O and angle K and angle A and angle Y, all are will be 90 degree. So angle K is 90 degree, we write here, and angle A is also 90 degree. Clear students? Let's construct rectangle OKAY. First, we will draw a line segment of 5 cm. This is a line segment of 5 cm. This is KA, 5 cm. Now we will construct 90 degree angle on both points K and A. Students, you can see here I constructed 90 degree angle on both points K and A. So we will write here 90 degree. Now we will take 7 cm in compass. You can see here 7 cm. This is 7 cm. Now take K as a center. We cut the line of 90 degree angle. And we take A as a center and we cut the line of this 90 degree angle. Students, this arc cut this line at the point O. So this is O and this is Y. Now we will join point O and point Y. So rectangle OKAY is our required rectangle, where KA is 5 cm and OY is also 5 cm because these are opposite sides, and OK is 7 cm and AY is also 7 cm because these are opposite sides of rectangle. Clear, students? Students, steps of construction of quadrilateral you have to write by yourself. So students, exercise 4.3 has completed. Now we will meet again in next video. Up till then, thank you.